When I'm visiting the projects in Africa and have seen a lot of arts being used, I can say that in most of our projects or in Africa as a whole, art is used in most of the times in order for people to heal. And I see that a lot in most of our projects. There are times that people have come together, and in coming together, people have to do something. Sometimes there's storytelling. The grandmothers are telling stories to the children, to their grandchildren. Sometimes the grandmothers themselves come together. I'll give an example of a project I visited in Uganda, where the grandmothers have grouped themselves and have started a drama group. And they try to act out what is happening in the community and what they can do, how they can come together and help. And one of the drama that they put up when I visited was that they visited this grandmother and found this grandmother miserable with the orphans. The house was falling apart. And they invited her to come to the group and see if she could come to the group. And you can see them acting out and bringing the grandmother who was miserable, taking care of the children that have lost their parents, coming to the group and learning how the group is operating. And the grandmother became part of the group. And now they created happiness in the community. So it is done in different ways. That is just one way that the grandmothers in that community feel they can mobilize each other and make everybody be part of the work that is going on.